Daughter of the abducted village chief has expressed gratitude to one and all who have helped in securing her father's safe release. Let's listen into that.
Today, for the safety return of my father, I express my sincere gratitude to your heavenly father and all the people who are involved for the safety return of my father. Today, for the safety return of my father, I express my sincere gratitude to your heavenly father and all the people who are involved for the safety return of my father.